woke up this morning on the wrong side of bed. Last night another brother got caught up with the bed. See, white people got charges on multiple accounts, but they beat him to the ground all over a fucking ounce. But hey, that's the nation we live in. They kill a black brother or they send him to a pen. And you know they like fucking with our women too. Ain't nobody in the world ever been through what she been through. The black woman was raped, they used her child as bait. They told her she was nothing but a tool used to create. They took her from her mate, made the family separate. And after all they crimes, we the ones that they hate. But anyways, I had no time to stop when a nigga had to get to that weak ass job. Right from the time that I fucking walked in, my manager's freaking attitude was 110. Complain about what I don't do, like I don't do more than you. We slave to play the game, never realizing you make the rules. Thought to myself, I can't take this shit. The black nation would love to have me a part of it. Right from that point, I knew what to do. I got up from my desk and said, bitch, I'm through.